Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We're actually going to start with Patty Murphy.